Hello everybody, so my name is Aditya and we are from Recycler. So it is a brand name under Cell Tank Design Labs Private Limited. We got incubated at PDPU IIC. So this is our team, consisting of me and other three members, and then advisors of different domains. So the problem we identify is of plastic waste. So what happens is, like, plastic waste is a non-organic waste which decreases the rate of decomposition of the organic waste. So it happens to create the sites like Piranha, which we all know. And then there is a poor road infrastructure problem, which we all face at some day in our life. So the current scenario is dumping of waste at landfills, incineration, littering into ocean, and recycling via segregation. So recycling via segregation required so much amount of money and humongous amount of segregation, so it is not economically viable to recycle every waste. Therefore, plastic bags and all those litter directly into dump. So our solution, from plastic pollution and an innovative solution, so we turn plastic waste into paper blocks, constituting of other waste like fly ash, quarry dust, glass, ceramic waste, and other waste. So these are discarded or dumped randomly. Either they need to provide money to dump this waste, or they directly dump into the waste. So waste is present everywhere. So we can manufacture this product universally. So about our product, it has double the strength, half width and weight, anti-skid property, eco-friendly in nature, higher lifespan, no water absorption, and low thermal conductivity. So why now? The market opportunity is very big. We all know beat the plastic pollution is everywhere going on. So right now, 9,000 tons of waste remain unlittered, no one's collected, and all those waste. So we can use those waste to manufacture this kind of stuff, which have higher properties than the current cement or concrete paper blocks. So market size is 5,000 plants needed for the pan India. Realistic approach will be 500 plants. So it will be also consisting of 125 okay. Crore
2 minutes
only
is
for machineries.
So quickly.
Okay.
Finish.
So booming market for paper block. So our current competitions are cement paper blocks, but we have a differentiation to them. Enhanced property, no cement. So pollution for cement manufacturing is eliminated. Made from waste, economical in nature. So machine requirement for these are 3 hours simple machines. These two are custom designs. Business model, selling of paper blocks, selling of machines, licensing of technology and trade secret. Go to market will be current dealers and manufacturers, fabrication partners and all, government bodies, NGO, online portals. Customer list are this. Current traction, we have 2 purchase order from PDPU and Gujarat Ecological Commission. We have 2 partnership with Gujarat Livelihood Promotion and Center for Environment Education for manufacturing of hazard paper block from hazardous waste. Current status is lab grade testing of machine has been carried out. We are designing SOP for manufacturing unit, raising funds for the plant setup. We got funded from
okay,
industry.
Okay, 3 minutes is over. So now we open for the question. Yeah. So any question from jury side?
How much more economical is this than the cement blocks?
So in terms of what you get the plastic at the price, it depends on the end cost of the product. Suppose I am getting right now plastic at...
No, my question is that if you can make a cement block with 10 rupees, what's the cost of the block that you are making?
Yeah, so it will be costing 10 to 20% less than the cement per block in the selling price. Manufacturing is still less, but we are very much in confined resources. Therefore...
So if somebody's selling it at 10 bucks, how would you sell it at 8 rupees, the block that you are making versus cement block?
Yeah, 8 rupees in terms of
And then you can still make profit?
Yeah, still make profit.
Okay.
If we can decentralize the process, waste is everywhere. If we can decentralize it at district level in all over Gujarat or all over India. So this setup of plant and machineries can use 3 tons of waste plastics and 15 tons of other waste, 18 tons of total waste per day, which can produce 6,000 blocks per day, and that with profit. So it can be profit to the rag pickers and all those communities also.
So what other materials you require apart from the waste plastic?
So waste plastic is one of the constituent, then waste fly ash, boiler slag, then quarry dust, which is from stone granary, glass waste, ceramic waste, all those kind of waste which is dumped.
So suppose you want to scale up, will that other ingredient will be available in sufficient quantity?
Any 2 of the 5 ingredients should be available. Plastic is the binding material base. Mm-hmm. And then any aggregate, fly ash, quarry dust, or sand, anything can be used. That is the aggregate part. Aggregate which can use 5 out of anyone. And binder base is plastic.
Okay.
Yeah, it is double the cement paver block. Actually, it is triple, but there is an Indian psychology, like if we say it is triple, so everybody will literally mean it third time. Okay, so we said it double. We have tested the cement paver block with our compressive strength in CPET, Central Institute of Plastic Engineering Technology, and then NABL laboratories for compressive testing, loading, heat resistance, flammability, whichever required for polymer and sand technology.
And regarding the friction,
yeah,
which type of care will you take?
So what we
because
can do,
plastic is smooth material.
Yeah, absolutely. So we can design fringes accordingly in the mold which we die cast. See, this is a molten mass comes outside from processed part. Then we can die cast it in different forms and different variations. So what we can do is, like, we can provide fringes which you see on paver blocks, some type, an upper extruded part on some of the tiles also, so that we can provide, which can have a resistance to the friction, like it can provide more friction than the right now the polymer.
During your manufacturing process,
yeah,
any type of pollutant will, okay, it cause?
So so what happened is, like, whatever machineries or standard which you are using is certified by the Gujarat Pollution Control Board and Central Pollution Control Board. So they have a standard of recycling under which we should come. Otherwise, if you are producing more pollutant than them, so you are not viable for manufacturing. So we have following those standards.
Okay, thanks.
So are you supported by Nodal Institute? Are you supported by Nodal Institute scheme?
We got incubated at PDPIIC and we got 10 lakhs from Industry Commissionerate.
Yeah. Because I think I was probably the part of that year. Okay.
Yeah. Thank you for providing up. So yeah, what we have done is, like, currently we tested the whole pilot project and now we are lab grade testing the machineries because production is required for upscaling the project. So we are testing the machineries. Nobody is making the machineries right now. We have back 2-3 months back, we have contacted the German makers and they were also shocked in terms of, like, this whole technology. There is plastic and sand technology. Polymer sand technology is there, but if you mix waste plastic with different hazardous waste and all those things, then there is a need of aggregate processing also at certain temperature and without any causing, like, flammability and all. The after product should not burn whenever the burning or flame occurs. So that we have also tested in CPET. So the whole composition is IP patented, which we have filed right now. And right now we are working on the pilot of the model.
Okay.